Ma voix de son Dante Brooks, non. Found guilty for murder, you know. You remember the little incident where Guan Wadiya, the little incident that we were involved, Mavado, and box down, run and man, go pick up gun and gunshot, start fire, and people allegedly go pick up back gun and gunshot, start fire, and then in the night, you hear some house burn down, a man get shoot up, a man dead, you get shoot up, and you dead. Mavado fled, left the country, and from that time until today, Mavado no put back with Pan Jamaica style. Police hold on for Mavado's son Dante and lock up Dante. And as a father, until now, Mavado no put foot on Jamaica style. Me I wonder what the reason. Me I wonder if Mavado did warn his son and tell him son to leave the situation alone. Or what? Or does coward Mavado coward? Me no know. But as a father, if you see your son in a position there, unless you did warn him, I tell him say he must go do certain things. That's the reason why you know forward and come step to him here. We no know. So me ask question. You understand more, you guys bounce off of me. Energy. Bet me know what you know. Comment now. Bet me know what you know. Me bet you know what me think. Bet me know what you think at the same time. Because as me as a people, if you see something like this happen, and the father never flirt once, if you attend court case, what really are going? Afraid in front of the whole land for him too? Aaron just don't care. Aaron did want his son and his son never listen.
In a cell. Big up yourself, my youth. Be down in a Martinique.